John Farnham has become a household name the second time around.
John and the album Whispering Jack hits the top of the music charts and stays there for 25 weeks. The album sells over 900,000 copies, goes multi-platinum, and becomes the biggest selling album in Australia ever.
It holds it up. No, it's perfect. Absolutely beautiful.
It's dramatic.
Very arty.
He's always sort of looking on the bright side and always keeping things funny, so we don't take things too seriously. I think that's important for a guy, especially someone in his position who has to follow up an album like Whispering Jack.
His singing's great and his whole stage thing's great, but he's a true entertainer in the true sense of the word, you know? I mean, nothing's too...
Over the space of 1 year, John sells out two national tours. Jack is definitely back.
January 1988, Bicentennial Fever, and John Farnham is named Australian of the Year.
Nothing I can really say. He's just like my big little brother that I want to travel with all the time. That takes me everywhere he goes.
Well, I think John's a bit of a phenomenon, really, you know, in his talent. But to work with, he's a very easy guy to work with. Great.
Shut the school gates. Who will be there when you don't have your mates? Who can you bank on when you get your first pay? How do you make it last for more than one day? Who can you bank on with a place of your own? Got what it takes. Who can you bank on?
Who can you bank on?
Who can you trust?
Who can you trust?
You can bank on Westpac. Westpac, you can bank on us.
The ghetto blast has moved uptown.
Sleek and slick and a richer sound.
With higher tech and twice the bass,
it suits a better class.
Uptown sound,
it fits me. Uptown sound,
every upbeat street and ivory tower throbbing with sharp power.
New sophisticated sound kinda lets you move around.
Uptown sound,
it fits me.
Uptown sound,
uptown sound.
Sure.
formulated. All the vitamins and minerals you need. Hello. Darling.
Uh-oh. The little woman.
Fine.
Picture of hell.
You're getting plenty of sleep.
After the pub.
Yeah, eating regularly.
I'm eating better than him.
If you're not eating right, you may not be getting all the right vitamins. A Pluravit multivitamin with 10 vitamins and 10 minerals helps give you that little added extra.
Pluravit?
Do you think I need
And then there's the chef I'm about understand. you very much. This one's from the new album. It's called Blow by Blow.
Comes away when a hurricane blows.
for coming. It would have been really lonely without you. And I also want to thank... I saw the news tonight, and I saw a lot of you people on the news tonight. Thank you for coming early. I'm glad you came. I really am. Well, this is it. It's a big one. It's a big one. We've got a whole heap of stuff to do for you tonight. We're going to do a lot of the stuff from Whispering Jack and a few of the other ones thrown in. So please, if you know any of the words to any of the songs, join in because it helps, believe me. And also, we're going to do a lot of the new stuff off the album that I released this last few days. It's called Age of Reason. But this one's an oldie. This one's called No One Comes Close.
Free of you, free of you. God knows I'm free, I'm free. good trip.
Mr. Norman, your keys.
Thank you.
Now, how about some driving directions?
And what's the matter with my driving?
Not this one. This one.
Look at this.
Hertz new computerized driving directions.
At Hertz, we don't just rent cars, we show you where to go.
What a great idea.
With our easy-to-follow computerized driving directions.
Okay, Hertz. You navigate, I'll drive.
Sometimes even the best drivers need directions.
Get more than just a car from $35 a day.
Today's working woman has to do more than one thing at a time. That's why so many are discovering Lamb Shortcuts. Shortcuts are fast recipes and easy styles that almost cook themselves. So if you find one full-time job is enough, make a simple meal of lamb. Try some Lamb Shortcuts.
Here's a song especially recorded for a young band by MBF Head Start.
Hi, we're Boo Boo Gazoo, and this is our first song. Now, there's one Boo Boo you can't afford, and that's getting sick and being stuck with big bills. That's why MBF Head Start is the way to go. With a choice of hospital and health cover to suit your needs, it's a whole lot of cover for not a lot of cash. It's MBF Head Start.
Have you ever dreamed of escaping to the most beautiful parts of the world or the holiday of a lifetime? Now comes a marvelous new weekly series that fulfills those dreams, travels the globe on adventures that could happen to you, to the fairy tale castles of the world's smallest country, the thrills of whitewater rafting, and the timeless beauties of the wilderness. Escape with Evan Green, a superb new series right after Beyond 2000, each Tuesday night on 7.
Thank you very much indeed. Now, we have certain members of the band who I don't like at all. You already know who this is, don't you? Man, he's a mongrel. I've been saying that now for nearly 3 years. I'm absolutely right, but he gets to start this one, which is a bit of a worry. Ladies and gentlemen, Angus Burchell and Trouble!
Thank you.
This one's called Two Strong Hearts.
Sound. scoop of country sunshine from the golden field of wheat. Add some sesame for flavor and we'll bake a country treat. Oh, give us a bit of that old country sweet.
Oh, Mom. A bit of that Buttercup Country Split.
Buttercup Country Split. Lovely and soft inside, sesame seed outside.
Oh, give us a bit of that old country split.
Buttercup Country Split. It's the best tasting bread in the country.
Everything's bright, so fresh and so clean. Beautiful colors, the brightest you've seen. The whitest of whites, you can get in a wash.
Ever-Ready. It's full of life.
John Candy is about to face the most devastating experience known to man, the family vacation. See them take possession of the wrong house. See the next door neighbor close up. See John Candy, the sportsman, the fried lobster, the sailing expert. If you love National Lampoon, laugh yourself silly at trains, planes, and automobiles. Don't miss John Candy in Summer Rental for the first hilarious time on television. 8:30 Wednesday night on 7. It's a holiday you'll never forget.
I suppose that most of you know that we're going live television tonight. Do any of you have relatives in other states? Say hello. Come on! Nice. This next song is a song that doesn't have much of a different thought to it than a lot of the other songs I've recorded. I'd really like you to join in with this one, if you can pick it up as you go along. This is a terrific song. It's called Beyond the Call.
Touch of mercy fails.
nice, thank you. This one starts kind of weird.
Yeah.
Thank you. I reckon this is one of the best songs that's ever been written. When the war is over, got to get away. Pack my bag to no place, and no time, no day. You and I, we use each other's shoulder. So young, but summer so much older. How can I go home and not get blown away? Glory. How can I go home?
Zachariah with a 7 News update. The Director of Public Prosecutions has been asked to decide whether opposition front bencher Julian Beale should be prosecuted for breaching Australia's quarantine laws. A special police task force has been formed on the Central Coast to reopen investigations into the murders of two elderly women. And a sudden increase in pedestrian road deaths has prompted a major police crackdown on jaywalking. And Sydney's weather tomorrow, sunny periods, is the good news.
Your voice, old friend. I feel so close, oh, you're way over there. I've always loved you so, you know how much I care. So tell me everything that's been going on, all the news, who's doing what, you still having fun. You know you'll never be alone. No matter what's in store, you're only as far away as the phone, 'cause no one's far from anyone anymore.
No one's far from anyone.
No one's far from anyone. Give someone a double one, double one.
The corrector, the corrector, the corrector, the corrector.
As I shampoo my hair, I really love new decor. And I love the feeling, so does the family.
New decor, the family shampoo.
Does your throat feel like a rug?
Ahem. Ahem.
An itch way down that you can't rub?
Ahem. Ahem.
Fixed throat drops have the way.
Ahem. Ahem.
To help soothe the ahem of the way. What a difference it makes. With every throat drop you take, Vicks are medicated to work. And hit that bug where it lurks.
Helps get rid of the ahem bug.
Indeed. You're great. This has been fun. Noise Works! Yeah, they're great, aren't they? Gentlemen, the singer with Noise Works, John Stevens, is a great singer. I'm one of his fans. He co-wrote this next song, which is also on the album, and he did me the honour of singing it with me. Unfortunately, he's not here tonight. They're in the studio making their next album. But Lindsay...
A trip into the not-too-distant future.